Parker, police are looking for a man claiming to be one of them. Parker police released this sketch. They say he has a tattoo on his left arm. Driver pulled over by the man driving a black and white SUV with emergency lights. Victim said the interaction was uncomfortable. They called police, who later could not find the suspect.